Royal Skies.
What's up, Sky? Ooh. Wind Waker music. Oh yeah. This is this like overlay thing. This is really cool. This is using an app called it's called Foobar. Foobar 2000. It's pretty much just something you can use to play like audio files, and you know, that can also be music. So I hope they put Wind Waker HD on Switch. And Twilight Princess HD. I think that'd be really cool. What else could they put on Switch? Oh yeah, Nintendo Land, that'd be a cool game to have on Switch. Kind of just waiting for that to finish up. Yeah, Wind God's Aria. That's a good tune. And then we go from Metroid or from Wind Waker to Metroid Dread. This is really quiet in my headphones. Okay. Where are extras? I don't know what those are. Gallery? Okay. Ending rewards. Okay. Mission log. Okay, so. That's cool. Okay. You know what still blows my mind? The fact that Sora from Kingdom Hearts is in Smash Bros., the video game. Oh, that's the Super Metroid sound. Okay, where am I? And where do I want to go? There's an item here, but I don't think I can really get there. That's a recharge station. It kind of looks like an umbrella. Who's Sora? Blue Baby from Binding of Isaac got added to Smash the other day. You're right. I forgot. I'm so hyped for Blue Baby. It's gonna be awesome. I can't wait for that character. Okay, so this looks like it's behind this sensor locked door thing. So I don't think I can get there. What's the next, like, I don't know where I'm going thing? access closed. So maybe there's something I haven't done there yet. There's something here. I'm gonna see if I can get there. Well, can't go that way. Cool. Is this where I want to be? Looks like it. Oh. What? Oh. Is that locked? Sealed door. Sealed nuts. I guess this way. Sealed nuts. Yeah, this is sick. Oh, I've been owned. I think I have to go around. And yeah, it looks like that's what's gonna have to happen. Oh yeah, that's the boss room. How did I even get in here? Oh, I see. Oh. That's not where I meant to go. Oh, not that way. Oh, you can do same side wall jumps on the sticky platforms. There we go. Well, that wasn't... oh, okay. I understand. Last night I was playing TF2 and my Steam name is Korox Against Landlords. And this guy on the other team was so mad about it. Oh, that's funny. Samus should be in TF2. I think Mario should be the 10th class in TF2. This looks suspicious. Never mind. I gotta go this way. I think something I just noticed while playing today, or like just now, is that if your timing is not good with the counter thing, and you're next to an enemy, I think it like slows you down, or it slows down your recovery because you didn't hit the timing window. I think that's good. I already have full energy. Can I get up there? I can get up here. Missile pack. Okay, I don't think I can get up there. Ow. Can't get in there. Am I supposed to go through that cold area? Ah! Okay. Oh, I think I died last time I went through here. Right, that's what happened. Yeah, I died while I was going through here last time. I don't have enough energy. This doesn't help. What's a refill? No, don't grab the ledge. Okay. Here we go. No! I think that's the last place I got to before. I have a feeling I'm not supposed to go that way. But then where can I go? Oops. The section I can't go to because I can't reach that ledge. This area says it has an item in it somewhere. Okay, wait. Yeah, it's probably in this little tunnel. Okay. Okay, I think I might know where to go. maybe I don't know where to go. Can I do something with that ME zone door? Oh. Do I? Oh. Okay. Okay. All right. I have figured out the puzzle. All right. Oh, that's not. Has there been water this whole time? I think so. Who spilled the tomato sauce? What the evil alien? That was kind of cool. Oh my god. Shoot it. That always works. Okay. I don't think. Okay, so I'm not getting like the flash. Oh! Charge beam. Let me through. It's like a rattlesnake tail, or a rattlesnake. Let me through. Come on. Thank you. What the? Get this out of here. Ow. Seeing the items fly out makes me think, like, maybe this isn't pre-rendered cutscenes. Maybe these are actually in gameplay. As if so, that's really cool. What? Oh. Oh. What? What am I supposed to do? Huh? Oh. Yo, what up? Uh-oh. Not getting me today, dummy. Ow. Oh my god, my health. Yeah. What? Please don't kill me. No! I think it's been a while since I've saved. Grab sequence? What? What the? Oh, I don't want to skip it. It looks cool. Shoot it. Huh? Oh my god, I was getting comboed. Okay, it is. These are in-game cutscenes because the items weren't in the same place. That is so cool. What the? Oh, I timed that wrong. Get owned. Oh, I'm owning it. Oh. Oh. What? I was pressing the... Oh, I see. I was pressing the shoot button. I didn't know that was gonna happen. What? Oh. What's gonna happen? I've got one last question for you. Say goodbye. That was kind of funny. Am I gonna have a whip made out of this guy's tail now? The item cube!
I saw that on the map.
Phantom cloak? What's that gonna do? I've become the sun! What? Oh. I am invisible. Okay. Cool. Got food? Well, welcome back. I got the invisibility cloak, so now I am the TF2 spy. I didn't realize I was going to be able to do that. Oh. Okay. So if you use it, you can't use it again until it's fully recharged. Wow, that is pretty cool. I like that a lot. Where am I going? Where do I want to go? I am the Samus. That's a bit of an epic Team Fortress 2 reference. Bam. Did I do this? I did, yeah. Wait, what's this? Okay. Tony Zared voice is now real life. It is. Okay. Ah. I don't think I want to go towards the hot area. Yo, what up? Okay. So can I like put data in? Or can I not? I guess I need to go to a new network station to do that. That makes sense. Okay, so now where is one of those other like sensor zone doors? I remember seeing one of them somewhere. I guess I'll, okay. I'll find it when I get there. Give me a second. Okay. Okay. I cannot go that way. Can't go that way either. All right. Oh, whoops. Really? I can't go this way either. Okay. Yo, what up? Is there somewhere else I didn't go? All right. Taiga. Wait, which guy, Sky? Oh, the red guy. Yeah. I guess I do want to go this way. Isn't this a hot area? Ah, it is. Oh. Boom, boom, boom. Get away. Get me out of here. Goodbye. This looks like a Mario Maker 2 level. What? Oh, is this an elevator? New area alert. Yeah, sure. See you later. That reminds me of the elevator cutscenes in Super Metroid. Ooh, I like this music. What are you? Well, you're dead now. So, charge door? Yes. Ah! Okay. Okay, I get the memo. I'm leaving. Or, there might be more. No, it's mostly hot areas. But also, it looks like there's something in this room, so... Go! No! Okay. I learned the hard way. What if I walk in invisible? It's still hot. Okay. Set up there. I see it. I don't know what it is. Okay, I'm going back down. It's true, Sky. It is an oven. Bacteria. Oh, Charge door. Charge, get me out of here. Ah. Get me out. I'm gonna save. Oh my god, my health. Wait. Oh. Did that open it? Yo, big puzzle solving moment. Okay. Oh my god. What? There's an enemy there? What? I hit the other one? Get me down there. Okay, so I can't go in there. But I can't go down there. Dude. Right. Never mind. Come on. Clearly there's something I'm missing around here. Like, there's a place I haven't gone to yet. I don't think there's anything I can do in here, because it's too hot. Can't do it. Why do I feel like that's the way I need to go? Okay. gonna try to go back to that area I found. See if I can do anything. Back up. Whoa. I'm just trying to shoot any wait. I'm just trying to shoot anything to see what might pop up. Because it seems like the game is wanting me to go this way. I'm also not really seeing any indication that there's... Okay, not a good idea. What if it's a missile? Nope. I cannot go that way. Can I go this way? I can't. What am I supposed to do? Oh, room discovery. Oh, okay. Ow. Room discovery.
Uploading data.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Cataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas.
Cataris does not sound like the right name. It should be like Cataris or something.
Find a shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your new Phantom Cloak ability.
Yeah, there's kind of voice acting, but it's not voice actors. It sounds like it's using the text-to-speech from Tomodachi Life.
The Phantom Cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was...
Hold on.
Now, bypassing...
I have Tomodachi Life.
Use this to reach your objective.
I'm gonna load it up really quick and, like... And, like, show you how... Like, similar it is. It might take a little bit. Hold on. Gonna take a little bit. Tomodachi Life Switch confirmed. That'd be kinda cool, honestly. Let's use Batman. Okay, listen.
Wow, it's Guy's lookalike. What a rare treat this is.
Note that using the Phantom Cloak severely decreases your mobility.
See?
And direct contact with an enemy will still...
They're the exact same.
It is up to you whether to hold your position. Just be aware of your surroundings.
Hold on, I gotta turn off Tomodachi Life. Okay. Put that away. Okay.
The Phantom Cloak is useless. Once an enemy sees you, you will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The Phantom Cloak can remain active after your aim has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. Judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
Cool. Wait a minute. That looks like a morph ball thing. Hold on. Am I about to get the Samus morph ball? Alright. Oh! What's that there? What's this? Thermal fuel's flow has been redirected. Oh, that was me doing that. Okay. Oh, the door's not gonna open. I can't redirect that. Oh, there we go. There we go. Where am I going? Oh, this way. What is happening here? No! My ride! Get down. Thank you. Okay, 2-for-1 deal. I love that counter system, it's so cool. No. Dude. Ow. Ah! I need to remember to be looking at where I'm going. What's this? Where am I? What? Okay. Ah! I keep doing the same thing. I'm not looking at what room I'm entering. Oh, that's an Emmy zone there. Why not? Green! Can't see me. I didn't like that. Are you joking? Okay. Cool. let's try that again. Yeah, I've seen this. Need to be really cautious of that map. Oh. Kill. That's what happened to me. And I'm out. Cool. Oh, a safe station. Oh, cool. Oh, can't go in there. Stop shooting me. It's a warm room. not going in. Dude. Oh, sick. Hello? Okay, I think I have to turn on something, probably. Oh, yeah. Been activated.
Let me up.
Let's go in here. Okay. Ooh. Redirected. Barely. Oh. What? How does this game end? Super Metroid finds I don't know, look it up on GameFAQs. I need to figure out if there's a way I'm supposed to get in there. Please, please look it up on hackers.net instead. Yeah, it should be the same. They pretty much go to the same place. Ooh, spider. Ah! It's so weird. I don't think I've seen the Emmy, like, at all in there. Okay, I need to do the same thing I did last time. Are you joking? No. Play-Doh. Oh, this game was predicted by Play-Doh. Yeah. Okay. Let's try that again. Oh no. See ya. Did it not see me? How did that not see me? Literally how? Oh my god. See ya. Oh, it was starting to... The robot has no eyes. No, don't die. Help! Please. Thank you. No. Why? Oh my god. Okay. No. Come on. That is actually like pretty intense for a Nintendo game. I didn't realize how little health I had. Why? Oh. Why doesn't Metroid just make a helmet that can't be killed by robots? I don't know. What is that thing there? See ya! Grab it, please. Thank you. No. No! Thank you. smacked me. And also, the robot doesn't stab Metroid in the head. The robot stabs Metroid in the chest. I'm gonna lose it. Get these little things out of here. Oh. Safety.
HEMI stands for Extraplanetary Multiform Mobile Identifier. It can procedurally modify and enhance its own capabilities. Its ability to configure itself to fit into narrow spaces is a standard feature. Any HEMI you encounter will likely do so as it pursues you. You are not capable of destroying their armor plating. This would be true even at your full capabilities. You are faced with overwhelming power. Accept your helplessness. Study
okay.
carefully and use the Phantom Cloak to advance. There are risks even here. The Phantom Cloak reduces your mobility and consumes more aim when you move or shoot. It is still your best chance at survival.
I did not know that.
Do not
that is really good to know.
Whenever you discover more, you need energy. This was not one of your original priorities. However, I see no other way to accomplish your goal. These existential threats cannot be sanctioned.
So why is this robot here even and is talking to you? Also, why is anything? I'm so lost. So, I think, if I remember correctly, who knows, it might, well, it didn't, Okay, so Samus lost consciousness because, like, well, if you want to have a recap, I do have the VOD from last stream. It's like the first 20 minutes or so, pretty much kind of round up everything that happened. Yeah, you're on planet ZDR. I think what happened is there was like an X parasite that was discovered on this planet, and the X parasite oh my god, my mic's falling. Am I brawn tired, Bert? A little bit. I am kind of tired. Oh, okay, hold on. My mic stand has fallen off, and I don't know why. Come on. I'm sorry there's so much microphone noise right now. Okay, I am a bit tired because I had a rehearsal today. I keep doing the same thing. the failure goblins. I hear it. Get out of here. Have I told anyone at rehearsal about my stream? No, I have. Are you joking? I have not. Yeah, I am a bit tired from the rehearsal. If I'm remembering correctly, it's like, I think there's an X parasite that was shown, or that was found on this planet.
What?
Where am I? Oh, this is the map room, I think. And pretty much the X parasite is the deadliest thing in the Metroid universe. So it's like the goal is to get rid of it. I don't know if I'm explaining it very well or if that's even what actually happened. But that's what I remember. Oh my god, there's an enemy. Oh my god. I didn't realize the danger I was in. Okay. Crisis averted. X-parasites are kind of cool. They're also a little terrifying. Because they can replicate anything. Okay. It is after me. Just kidding. I'm the gamer. Oh my god, I got smacked. Why is it there? Where am I trying to go? God, get out of the way. Did I even go the right way? Where even was I supposed to go? Yeah, the noises that the robots make are pretty cool. Well, that's the ME central unit. I gotta get back there. That was kinda cool. I didn't mean to do that, but that was sick. Okay. Wait. Okay. Why, dude? What is this? I'm guessing I need something to get in there. Can't get me. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes, I have died. Again. It got me. Okay. That was completely my... The timing is very strict. The timing is so strict to escape the thing. But I also love that it's strict. Don't climb up. You suck. I hate you. Son of a bitch. Why am I pressing it there? Try again. Can't get me. Later. Okay, I gotta go all the way around. I think. What? You said it before and you'll say it again right now. Hearing me just say son of a bitch is so refreshing. I like saying it. It's very... It's a fun thing to say. Why? God, I hate those tiny things. See you. Oh, it is after me. I think I'm going the right way. Get here before. No, I didn't. What? Um, Okay. I understand now. All right. Okay, so for the other Emmy robots, the timing was at the brightest red flash. Shit. Oh, get owned, dork. Okay. So I had to get this way. Oh. Aha. I do not understand how you are here. I'm gonna save really quick. Now I can go in here. Okay. Oh, going down. Tank. I can meditate to the sound of you cursing. Nice. Ugh. Oh, I didn't realize all of those were beam blocks. Cool, cool. Give me that. Thank you. What? Okay. Whew. Okay. Okay, I guess there's nothing there. Thermal fuel redirected. Another location? Dairon? Oh, I am going on the train. Not that song. Ah, shit. Okay. This is like a cavern place. I achieved the bit. The bit has been done. What's this? Ugh. Okay. Okay then. Am I supposed to be here right now? It doesn't feel like I should be. Maybe I'm not. I'm gonna go back. That was actually way better than I thought it would be. I like that. You're right, it does improve the game. Ah. I don't understand. Wait. Power beam door? I don't have a power beam. I have a power beam. Okay. I guess I'm going back. I didn't think that was- okay. I got it. I can't. I can't go back. Okay, there's probably something I'm meant to do in that other area. Okay, so what are these? Don't know. Okay. Ah. Okay then. I guess that makes sense. If you didn't solve the Metroid puzzle, it's probably because you didn't shoot something. What's that? I want this. Okay. Ooh. Words to Lift by. Yeah. I'm kind of a philosopher. The philosophers. They got me. Oh my god. Ah. The water went down the wrong pipe. Oh. I fought off the philosophers. We're good. Huh. Yeah, I need help from the the lost Athens gang. Don't understand this door. How is it a power beam door? I don't get it. What is that? Why is Sonic in this game? What? Am I playing Subspace Emissary? What's happening? Okay, this is a door I can go in. What's this? Okay. That doesn't sound good. Ow. Stop! I think we might have a monster in here. Dude. We might have a Metroid Dread on our hands. Wait a second, this looks like it might be a boss arena. Nope, it is. I flicked on a light switch. I dread bosses and bosses arenas. Oh my god, it's Subspace Emissary again. God! I thought it was gonna come after me. Okay. Ugh. Get owned. Let me in! Okay. How do I... Oh. Alright. Help! Thank you. I don't know why I shoot those doors every single time, even though I know I don't have the right thing to deal with. Stop! Stop shooting me! Ow. Ow. Nice. Where am I going? Am I going up there? I can't really get up there, so probably not. Unless... That did not break. Okay. Wait. Never mind. What is this? Oh! What's this? Wide beam! I thought it was gonna be wave beam. Okay. Oh! Okay. I now have the tools to take on the world. Oh. Now this is awesome. Ah! Wide beam cannot stop the sonic blade. Oh my god, you can just erase enemies. Enemies won't even be real anymore. Where am I going now? Oh yeah. Bam! Oh! That was cool. Thanks. That was actually kind of sick. Yellow! Oh my god, oh my god! It was so fast! Jesus! Get me in there! How? Okay. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Emmy. Let's try again.
I was not ready for world's fastest Emmy of all time. Ooh. What could this be? Energy. Cool. I love that. Wait. Was there one of those three wide doors? There was. I might want to have to... I'm definitely going to have to return to that place. Can't remember what it's called. Guitaris. See ya. What? Okay. How did that happen? It caught me inside the door somehow. Okay. Get me out. No, dude. See you. Okay. Uh-oh. Oops. Robots learned how to open doors decades ago.
Yeah.
Trying to go up there. Oops. Oh, that was a way too late. Let's go again. No. The same as kicking the robot happened randomly, or is it you? It's me. it actually is like a little mini tutorial. Like the game teaches you that that's something you can do. Oh yeah, this is like the control unit for the enemies. The timing window for countering the Emmy is very strict though. Now I have the Iron Man cannon. Where are you? Oops. Oh, I can go. Come and get me, you dumbass. I will now absorb the robot. Yum. Oh. I just get it. Let's go. I didn't know I was just gonna get it. Samus Aran has become Mountain Dude. Oh, I can jump. I can fight. This is awesome. This is the best game ever made. I'm the Emmy now. Avoided. Oh, I can go in here now. What? Well, I can't really go in there because it's hot. Where's the nearest safe station? That's the map station. Is this a safe station? That is, okay. Here I go. You can just kill these little things in one hit. Cool.
Okay. I think it's actually going to be where I call it for the night, because ending on getting the morph ball, I think, is a good place to call it. I'm really enjoying this game. I think this game is a lot of fun. I think the next time I'm going to be streaming it is on Monday. I love Morph Ball. I love Morph Ball. Everybody say it with me now. We love Morph Ball. That's when everyone says it. All right, yeah. I think I'm going to head out now. So, yeah. Next stream will be on Monday. More Metroid Dread. I'm gonna try my best to avoid spoilers in the meantime. But yeah, I'll see y'all on Monday. Bye-bye.